You are not a product of evolution. Evolution is a lie, it's a myth, and you've been brainwashed, and you need to rethink about evolution. You are not from an ape. You are not an animal. Evolution is a lie, it's a myth, and it's a delusion, and you need to wake up about it. God created the universe. Apes, you did not come from an ape. You don't look like an ape. You don't walk like an ape. You don't talk like an ape. You're beautiful. You did not come from an ape. You did not come from an ape. You don't walk like an ape. You don't talk like an ape. You are not an ape. You are a human being made in the image of God. I don't see you walking around like an ape. I don't see you talking like an ape. I don't see you eating bananas. You are a human being made in the image of God. You are a human being made in the image of God. You are not an ape. I don't see you walking like an ape. I don't see you grunting like an ape. You are a human being. You're a human being made in the image of God. And Jesus Christ died for you and shed his blood for you, my friends. Evolution is a myth. You've been blinded by evolution. You did not come from an ape. Your great, 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 great grandmother was not an ape. Your great, great granddad was not a chimpanzee. You do not evolve from an ape. It's a lie. We're coming to have a debate, sir.
Yeah.
Come and prove it. If evolution's true, come on.
Thank you.
Let's see you do it. Give us the evidence. Come on.
Feel free to
show us if evolution's true. Show us if you came from an ape. Come and show us. Come on. There's your time now. Prove it. See, nobody can prove it because it's a lie. Well, give us the basic science, sir. Come on. Come on. Argument from authority. Argument from authority. No evidence. No evidence. I said, give us the evidence. You're just attacking the person. You can't give the evidence, sir. You can't give the evidence. I said, come and give me the evidence. He said, basic science. And then he attacked me as a person. He didn't give me the evidence. You see, there's no evidence for evolution. It's a myth. It's a lie. You've been deluded. You've been blinded. It's a myth, yeah? I'll give you my evidence against evolution, yeah? In 1980, bacteria was multiplied, and it's been multiplied from 1980 to today. Over, I'm going to give you the evidence now. In 1980, bacteria, do you want to stay and have a debate? Have a debate. In 1980, don't run off, have a debate. Come and have an intellectual discussion. I know it's not hard, but try and do some intellectual discussion. In 1980, they multiplied bacteria, and they've been multiplying bacteria for today. 40,000 generations of bacteria multiplied to see if it changes. Guess what? Bacteria is still bacteria. It didn't change. Evolution is a myth. Evolution is a lie. You've been deluded and blinded in the schools and colleges and universities. Evolution is a myth and a lie. Okay? It's a myth and a lie. It's a myth and a lie. And these people who call them scientists who walk past, they don't give you an argument. They just say, you're an idiot, you're an idiot, you're an idiot. They don't give you any arguments. They don't give you evidence. You're an idiot. You're an idiot. You're an idiot. Anybody can do that. You're an idiot. Well, give us your evidence. Where's your evidence? You ain't got no evidence. Bacteria.